well-known cold case, Akron police now have DNA samples linked to the 1991 murder of Rachel Johnson. The only problem is they haven't been able to match it to anyone. Johnson was just 24 years old when she was sexually assaulted, stabbed, and set on fire in Akron. Police think her killer is still on the loose, and they believe that person may have talked to someone about the crime. Ohio Attorney General Mike DeWine is asking for anyone with information to please come forward.